कंप्यूटर साइंस
चैप्टर 4 अल्गोरिथमिक स्ट्रेटजीज। इन दिस चैप्टर लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एट द एंड ऑफ दिस चैप्टर द स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू नो द बेसिक एंड टेक्निकल पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ अल्गोरिथम्स, अंडरस्टैंड द एफिशिएंसी, टाइम एंड स्पेस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ एन अल्गोरिथम, डेवलप एंड एनालिसिस द अल्गोरिथम फॉर सर्चिंग एंड सॉर्टिंग, learn about dynamic programming through algorithmic approach. Introduction to algorithmic strategy. An algorithm is a finite set of instructions to accomplish a particular task. It is a step-by-step procedure for solving a given problem. An algorithmic can be implemented in any suitable programming language. Writing an algorithm. Algorithms are generic and not limited to computer alone. It can be used in various real-time activities also. Knowingly and unknowingly, we perform many algorithms in our daily life, such as packing book in school bag, finding shortest path to search a place, scheduling day-to-day activities, preparation for examination, etc. As we know that all programming language share basic code constructs like conditions and interaction can be used to write an algorithm. Input, process, output. Complexity of an algorithm. Suppose A is an algorithm and N is the size of an input data. The time and space used by the algorithm A are the two main factors which dictate the efficiency of A. Time factor. Time is measured by counting the number of key operation like comparison in the sorting algorithm. Space factor. Space is measured by the maximum memory space required by the algorithm. Efficiency of an algorithm. Method of determining efficiency. Space time trade-off. Symptomatic notation, best, worst and average case, easy efficiency. Algorithm for searching techniques, learning search. Learning search, also called sequential search, is a sequential method for finding a particular value in a list. Pseudocode, the array using for loop. In every interaction, compare the target search key value with the current value of the list. If the value match, display and current index and value of the array. If the value do not match, move on to the next array element. If no match is found, display the search element not found. Binary search. Binary search, also called half-interval search algorithm. It finds the position of a search element within a sorted array. The binary search algorithm can be done as divide and conquer search algorithm and executes in logarithmic time. Pseudocode. Start with the middle element. When a match is found, display the success message with the index of an element match. If no match is found for all comparisons, then display unsuccessful message. Sorting techniques. Bubble sort algorithm. Bubble sort is a simple sorting algorithm. The algorithm starts at the beginning of the list of values sorted in an array. Pseudocode. Start with the first element, that is index equal to 0. Compare the current element with the next element of the array. If the current element is greater than the next element of the array, swap them. If the current element is less than the next or right side of the element, move to the next element, go to the step 1 and repeat until end of the index is reached. Selection sort. This algorithm selected the next smallest element and swap in into the right place for every pass. Hence, it is called selection sort. pseudocode start from the first element, that is index equal to 0. We search the smallest element in the array and replacing it with the element in the first position. Now we move on to the second element position and look for the smallest element percent in the subarray from starting index to till the last index of subarray. Now replacing the second smallest identified in step 2 at the second position in the or original array or also called first position in the subarray. This is repeated until the array is completely sorted. Insertion sort. Insertion sort is the simple sorting algorithm. It works by taking element from the list one by one and inserting them in their correct position into a new sorted list. Pseudocode step 1. If it is the first element, it is already sorted. Step 2. Pick next element. Step 3. Compare with all elements in the sorted sublist. Step 4. Shift all the elements in the sorted sublist that is greater than the value to be sorted. Step 5. Insert the value. Step 6. Repeated until list is sorted. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.